Okay, today I'm going to remove this chip because it's not seated properly. I'm going to see what's going on under there. You can see the spacing. It should be flat, so something happened in manufacturing. And we're going to take a look. First, going to use the hot air gun. I'm going to switch the tip. Put on a slightly larger tip. It's a larger part. Go and turn it on. Now I've got some presets on the hot air station, so I'm going to crank it up to 375 at about 36 airspeed because it's a large chip and it can certainly take it. Heat up around the part. And lift it off. Don't see anything in particular. I'm going to put a little flux on here. And take out the TS100 soldering pencil. Can't remove a little bit of this. There we go. And we'll seat the chip back on here. Some flux. Hit it with the air. Switch out my tweezers. Okay. We want to be able to move the chip around so that it finds its center. It should home itself in the center. Take a look. Yeah, it looks better. Take out some alcohol here. You can use a paintbrush or you want a stiff bristle brush. I use the 99% alcohol. Air can to blow it off. Yeah, let's take a look. Just a little more cleaning here. And that is excellent. And that's how you float an MCU. You can also take it off, replace it. Just make sure you put plenty of flux on like I did. You can always clean the flux off later. If you like this video, please comment and subscribe. We got some more coming. I'll be doing this part over here next. This is the temperature sensor. Very delicate. So we'll be replacing one of those. And check us out at solderingironguide.com. Thank you.